my whole thing, vibe, genre that I call myself is future classical. So the pairing of the violin with something that is future, like The Rise, I think is amazing because I feel like that complements my sound as an artist. In creating this song, I just wanted to really stretch myself. Coming from playing violin, I'm very monophonic in my playing. You know, I don't play as many chords when I'm playing keyboards because I'm not so much of a keyboardist. So I found that this works really well for me because I can have that sort of expressive sound in just playing single notes. I just love incorporating it into my live performance because of the flexibility, because it's different from anything else that's out there.